my god,
I'm so gassy today.
I went and saw Batman. Oh my god, it's so good. And just go and see, for god's sake. Pause this, go and see, come back and watch the rest of this video. The supervillains, why do they always fail? If they're clever enough to come up with quite good schemes, and let's face it, some of them are pretty fucking clever, then why do their plans always fail? I don't get it. Maybe it's just me being really, 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 really stupid. If they're clever enough to come up with these amazing plots to take over the world and have world domination, then why do they never work properly? The superheroes, they can't all be that good. Let's face it. It's always at the end when they're about to take over the world. It's like, whoosh. No, no. Can't be dealing with that now. Rein it in, guys. It makes me sad for the bad guys. They try so hard, and then at the end, some kid in Lycra with his pants over his trousers comes and foils the plan that they worked on for years, probably. I feel so bad for them. I almost want to start a charity in aid of them. Villain aid. We can make a soft drinks brand as well. Proceeds will go to Villain Aid. I think that could work. I think it's the best plan ever. So, Villain Aid. We have a theme song, but I don't have a ukulele or a guitar to hand. So I would come up with a really catchy jingle for Villain Aid, but I can't. Unless it's a cappella. Villain Aid, here to help the villains who are in need of some aid, because they're good but they're not quite that good. So here's a song to help them out because they need help. You can see it's gonna be number one in the charts, clearly. All I need is some wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub-wub on it. And I'm set, you know? Bring Skrillex in. Actually, no, take Skrillex out. Skrillex. I vote that we try and make Villain Aid a real thing and help all the supervillains out, because they clearly, they're going wrong somewhere. You know, let's give them a hand. Who knows? Could have the Joker. As president of the world, and Bane is the weird person in the corner. Yeah. Bye.